Okay, how do I get you power? Okay, I wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. That's a generator.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
Yes.
Well done!
Shit.
Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravena Base.
Saravena. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Saravena Hotel.
That's gotta be it. find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate?
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. I'll mark it up as we go.
Out here.
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me. Your luck. What went down here?
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Makes you think about the soldiers who are doing their jobs and then burning.
Part of the job, I guess. Ooh. What have you got there? Easy jump, don't worry.
Worrying's in my blood, so.
Man, check this out. This thing's a relic. Here we go. So. This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map. What were you saying before?
Anyway, believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? Probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah, maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF you think there are anyway?
Well, at least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert, stock up while we can. Hello. Okay, I think that's everything here.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She's so... Hey, that building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Whoa, check out the tank. I've never seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the... early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Kinda sad.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Think we found the bank.
Should we go explore it?
Your call. This is cool.
Relax. Probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today.
Shit.
Okay. That's all of them.
God. Well, we found the bank. What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. I love that movie. Here we go. Got it.
Thanks, dude.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich. This was crazy. Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas.